Emma NDC Amanyuku. Hey, Oru Peter Buama Otukono. Asema walk and say, Ghana for enre yo mampanyi babo nti say ai restrictions wa gugum kakra. Enti wodi ne ma bi abetototo no, e ya lo. But I tell you, mahu e wisi a e ba agent ya toda. O mampanyi amanyo semunti, enu otu anoma wotue. Wo person wo yesa no ma electoral commission etumi compile voters register fofo. Ade no mampanyi yesa. Yenkwa homa no eso, ne ani nana obri boahia wo ye deputy general secretary, Emma NPP Amanyuku eni asemi ho enkobo. Nana UTV suni mahao.
Major so ni amba.
Nana wada ro ma bibia boko de.
O nyame amba ro ma.
Ye de nyankofon ase. Na munnu anuma NDC fo se enura. O mampanyi ana monto obetu ye nyina purpose bi wo ye den ya e amanyosem. Sa na tie.
Oh, and this, me did this, I will be right or I will be wrong. Me did this, my number be a year, do no. Or more, or more, did this, or more, dear, almost sorry, on the Ridia among yourself, on the Nunsua among yourself, on the Didia among yourself. No, Bruboy and Mamma travel. All over the world, we are the baby, all over the world, restrictions, no, or my person. We are the baby. So because I'm on your 70 sabe and I registration and I GC registration. Na ma'am penny wa go a restrictions in moi. Na maybe as you said be a subka for two. Nipakron on Ken Kali. O ni mia kosu yasi. O in TM FM station C. On pen who ni a koso. Maybe or back as sa. Because obia or Ken Kali. Obia or T FM stations. Obia TV stations. All over the world, you know, there be restrictions, you know, above from. And the Ghana cannot be an exception. And the Ghana has also restrictions, you know, above from. And these are restrictions, you know, I'm paying the above from, you know, I'm with the emotion, I'm on yourself, I'm saying, I'm going to go. I'll be here, I don't know, Ghana, I'm going to be an ambassador, I'm going to be an MPP, an NDC, a special NDC for, ensure to MPP, a real MPP, go to an ensure to from MPP. I think that. Look, we should leave the dead to bury the dead. Those who are politically dead, Bible, and also we should leave the dead to bury the dead. People who are politically dead, people who are socially dead, people who are academically dead, we should leave them to bury the dead. But my young shabby young Koyanim, young Munia, because of my young as a nation. Because some of my panica, I don't know one can school so much. I'm self school, we have a co school. Self school, university, senior high, junior high, baby.
Na na me vacho o Peter Bua mo tu kono say some may COVID 19 figures ebu 8000 enti wo ni say nyansa nim say sa bre ni bra o mampanyi beka say restrictions or gum
only on shop denim ma no on your self quarantine. Look, let me be very serious and very straight and very honest with you. Meaning about net here for and this is from Tokano, Menya, Patapata, Menya, no, we are not thinking, some of us are not thinking over that one. Young Penem Ammonia registration, Young Penem Ammonia, and I, Young Penem Ammonia said, Nakatram, yeah, young MP, and this is for a person. Yet a 10 man come, almost a woman penny. A school for baby free, that are them penny. And I, that are them penny. And so Cardi Bacodia. So I think that mature minds and level minded Ghanaians should disregard when you're in this phone about Benjamin Patapan, Benjamin to trust them. Then we should move this country forward. And we should stop, I mean, wasting our time on them. I call them irritant Democrats. Father, I'm a flow, irritant Democrats. So once a papa, I know what you say, businessmen, I want to call the bank loaner, our interest, every woman. And you're a businessman, I want to call the Alala, interest woman. I'm on your end, this is for no one more animate to come with me. But you have a guba, Modamuni and India. Yeah, when you are man, you're same route with a party in a guba. So you don't need to be wasting your time on NDC. What my engineer? Well, yeah, the party in a guba.
Nana, me call the war. Me call education side of war. The Pitabua Motu Kono, Kaya Bako, and I say universities beat to say Legon. I am a strong center. And more person this young phone more dead de oma mom ko voting. And
na mo boa pay yes am. Do you need to about voting or the vote in a very African? I know that be I am a can. Look, Sagana obi ko register age voter ID card. And yes, I'll be to my MPP and I'll be to my NDC. If you look at the 10 ID case, I'll be American. Oko kain Abura Madan case, they be American. Oko kain ahuma okanse Supreme Court case debi ameka a lot of decided cases are Ghana when you're registered voter. No claim the other grey winner. And so because I'm not called registered voter. And then one people named this. Yeah, university, I've ever been, or took on Obama, say, and I have song. University, Legon. I also was Legon. 1992 to 96, and this is many. One more winning view. Yeah, I'm on a year general. And NDC can never get that seat. The next 20 years, they never. So please, I think I'm on a party in a group.
Meba chao omo omo wa dwin bi se free SHS inti mo bua pa fa sa kwanya iso na 3 years no etumi a register dia mamu na no so mo ka ne se
me nyaba young MPP no oh let me be very honest also MPP na nya manyotem Ghana kan ko na MPP twen ho Ghana kan ko baba dia begiri sa manyotem ni ho abeni bi amanyotem ni ho abenya nsuo nom amanyotem ni ho abenya baby na you should leave them me nyaba. Level-minded Ghanaians should be thinking about this country the way forward. Level, not this arrogant Democrats. But NDC new, some Penny Mahama, after my registration on the Kennedy. Now, can you think that such a loose talk, or better, Martin and people are assassinating me? And so I can attend Zabraha, Obia Monopoco. My party, Guba. Mark it on the wall. The next 12 years, NDC versus CPP. The next 12 years, NDC, as a present-day CPP. CPP of the 19-something, no? 1949, CPP, and then, a city bra, our parliament. I am saying it, and I'm repeating it. Mark it on the wall. The next 12 years, young 2 elections, 4 years,
Nana Mamincho, you are a sample for Biso. National House of Chiefs, Etri, and Safre, Electoral Commission, Sanka Womum Ranom, Nomonka Voters Registration, Wasem, and the ECN Timianco, and DCC Electoral Commission, Mwadie. Where what you call when they say?
Look, like, see, I must be careful with my choice of words. One way, American, same American, Yabenka. National House of Chiefs, a body under the Constitution, EC. A body under the Constitution. NIA, a body under the Constitution. What on Saturno? Or Manco? My national association, I'm also 2.4 Manco Yisi Walichi. Yisi, National House of Chiefs, HRS, or Matu, or Monsafre Yisi, or Mama. Yes. Wamusu, Wamusanam, a Tarcha, and Pabua, a friend to my Echo Yisi's office, Yachi. Please, they shouldn't go there. If they want to use the National House of Chiefs to play politics, I will. One man, one more national chief in Osorohono. But I'm about to say that the national chief is very political. So I have got to Abba. I have got to Abba. Said the chief executives. I have to know Abba. I have to know Abba. They are saying the national chief's kind. I get what we are. Yeah, they be quite clear. So I say, maybe a young kind of a piano. But I said that, and then that's a great we see. But I suspended Ojawa. I am handling that case for Jahowo. I will come as a high court. You are called for judicial review. Now, say you are free David Tima. You are a national chief, so I'm going to show your politics. I know the woman in a year. I prepared that affidavit. I'm a national chief, sir. And this is a national chief, and I have it by Tobe Asade and a deputy, Basibre, a Usini Kokasa. Yoni Momu, they are playing politics. We know their political inclination. Please, for goodness sake, we know their political inclination. Now, the National House of Chiefs, Afre Yisi, Yisi, and Kondidia. Now, National House of Chiefs, they are so Nantiko Yisi, where Chirana. Go and look through the Constitution of Ghana and say, National House of Chiefs, and I was written in Yisi. Now, I said, you're in National House of Chiefs, you're free Yisi, or Mamba, in PDA. I'm so almost look at Yisi. I am from the Brenting. I'm so almost the message command Yisi, so I'm the Somko Yisi officer. I listen to your chairman. I see when end this for any assembly. I come no member of the body. We should hear my man come no man. Now come no bar. Now the coming. I'm saying sir. So nothing has changed for no minimum. No money end this for no minimum. Me catch it all. I'm saying. Any nothing has changed. No money di afi free gufem. Na yisi force study. Any no money ma omo di anidi. Omo fra omo no omo nkwa omo nko. Omo nyaw omo ma omo nyaw omo na na anom. It is an institution. Established under the Constitution of Ghana. Yisi is an institution. Established under the Constitution of Ghana. Now, Frau Mukumasen Wamama, Yisi is in Ninkai. National Association in Timmy Mom paying for Emma. One policy, MPP, I think we are far about that. National Association in Funun, I got a Omokaka NDC campaign managers or managers. Look, MPP is prepared to move this country forward. Or him up a soccer, Honorable Kaya home, you know the call. Or him out also won Kaya Hono, bye bye, in Tokwenim, Attendidianim, Kasatianim. Please, for goodness sake, MPP, for whatever. Now, NDC, National Association, San Catron said, Obribo Hende, Nananumo, our crime, I must want it. Samono, Amania, Samoa, Moya, and I would judge the framers of the Constitution, Mienti Abakasa, Soya Hina. Man, your party, some politics. But the National House of Chiefs, as it is now, headed by Tobe Asebe, was in deputy in the Asebre, which you know. But the other way, what was campaign, Kurama NDC, for nobody cares. The National House of Chiefs, as a body, that's what was a campaign, my NDC, nobody cares. Ghana is moving forward. This country is moving forward. Let me borrow the words of the Takwana Kurama. Forward, ever. Backwards, never.
Nana obribo ai yedase awie yo nana akom no emane ma yedase papa nana obribo ai e deputy general secretary emma npp amanyokuo weiso e na megina na awie derra mi bom edema mo no medini nyina.